inflate the balloon, leaving about 7-inch flat tail. First, we are going to make the tail of the squirrel using the tulip twist. Twist the first up to half an inch bubble. For the first bubble, about 6-inch inside of the balloon. Here, I'm doing it in a couple steps. Any size tail is okay for our squirrel, as long as its shape in letter S. First, the balloon will bend in a hook shape, but if you force the first bubble a bit deeper inside of the balloon, then it will shape in letter S. Here we get the hook shape. Now our balloon is shaped in letter S. Here you can see it. Right here we're going to twist the second 6-inch bubble. The next two bubbles we twist to make the real legs. Twist the third soft 4-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, we lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. It is the body. The next five bubbles we twist to make the arms. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble. It is the nut. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last five bubbles in one lock twist. Secure the lock. The squirrel is quite recognizable already at this point. We will make it even better. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. It looks like our squirrel holds the knot. Now let's twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. It is the head. The next three bubbles we twist to make the head. Twist the 12th soft 1/2-inch bubble. Twist the 13th soft 1/2-inch bubble. It looks like I don't have enough of the balloon. Well, instead of the head, we can always make two ears. Nevertheless, we will make it. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 14th bubble. Lock both ends of the 12th bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, we lock both ends of the 13th bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. The tail bubble, we can bend it in different shapes. Turn it upside down, either way you like it. Let's use a permanent black marker to make some drawings. pretty basic drawing. Eyes, probably nose, and a smile with teeth. And of course, the nut. Congratulations, you have made the squirrel under the head with the nut. Here's the top view, the side view, the front view. In real life, we don't see many squirrels wearing the head. So let's use scissors to cut off the 14th bubble. Make it nicely. Boom. Now let's fix the ears. We have made more realistic squirrel. Oops, jumping off my hands. Come back here. Now I feel like to make another squirrel. Basically, it's going to be the same. So I play this video clip on faster speed. With the first half an inch bubble, force the first bubble inside of the balloon. Here we twist the second 6-inch bubble. The next two bubbles we twist to make the rear legs. Twist the third soft 4-inch bubble. Twist the fourth soft 4-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, we lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 2-inch bubble. The next 5 bubbles we twist to make the arms and the nut. Twist the 6th 1-inch bubble, twist the 7th 7-inch bubble, twist the 8th 7-inch bubble, twist the 9th 7-inch bubble, twist the 10th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 7th bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the 12th bubble. We're going to split the 12th bubble lengthwise on two bubbles of the same size. This way we make two ears. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Don't forget to shape the tail bubble. Use the permanent black marker to draw the face, the nut. There is only one significant difference between these two squirrels. It is how we twist the ears. Congratulations, we have made the squirrel. Have fun and happy twisting.